all over England on a Sunday morning. People like to get out of bed, traipse down to a big field and buy each other's crap. I'm one such person. Welcome to Carboo Chronicles. This lady was selling some Xbox 360 stuff. I'm not quite ready to collect for that yet, but £1.50 a game is pretty good. Welcome to the Stampede, that is the British Carboo sale. Car boot sales were an Olympic sport. We'd win hands down.
Much as the little keyboard.
This guy wanted £3 for a Bluetooth keyboard. It's not bad, but I got one for 50p before, so I left it.
I don't know if it's Bluetooth or if it's just plug it in because that could be just for power, but it's hard to know, you know.
So what did I get from the car boot, you might ask? Well, there wasn't a lot of gaming stuff. There's quite a lot of Xbox 360 stuff this week, but I'm not quite ready to start collecting for Xbox 360. What I do have coming up is a project. I'm going to build my own desk. I'm moving out of my living room, away from the terrible pictures, and my wife's sofa. And I've got a small books room, and that's going to be completely dedicated to having all my gear in, including doing my YouTube videos. So I've got to build my own desk, and I'm going to build an overhead lighting rig. So I thought I'd pick up some of these. They're 50 watt lights, they're recessed, you can recess them into a piece of wood. They look like this on the inside. So they've got these high powered bulbs, and then they've got a transformer kit. So I've got two of these, so they're going to go in the overhead lighting rig, because I'm always running out of light. The light's always a big problem for me in my videos, the more light you've got the better. So I've got those for £3. Then, more video stuff, I've got another selfie stick, yes. I'm always buying them, but I'm always breaking them. But what's good about this one is it's got a screw head in the top. So I can screw it into stuff. I had one before and I tried to glue it into position. But the problem is I got too much glue and then I couldn't reuse it. So that was only 50p. Then I've got a webcam. This was only 50p. It's not the latest and greatest. It's only like a 1 megapixel one. I thought I could use it for some sort of security cam or a project. I have to think of a project I can use for it. But for 50p, I'll just stick it in a drawer until I feel like using it. And then I got another webcam. It's the Xbox 360 one. I said there was a bit of Xbox 360 stuff. There was a bag full of wires and that, and I saw this. And I said, how much do you want for it? She said 50p. I've tried it, actually. The video off it's pretty nice. I'll put a little thumbnail there. Can use it for a second camera or for Skype or anything I feel like. So for 50p I couldn't complain. And then the last thing I picked up was this 5 function analyzer for £1. Now I don't know really what it does. It's something to do with cars. It's to test stuff on cars. The reason why I really bought it was because it just looks so cool. I love dials, so that'll go up in my new little desk in my new office. Put it up on the wall with some other stuff. Maybe it'll get a use. Somebody can tell me more about it, that'd be cool. I just thought it was really good, it was still in the box. Unfortunately, they stuck the sticker on, but not a lot you can do about that. That'll probably sit on the shelf like a soul. Thanks for watching the first Carboot Chronicles. Hopefully we'll get some more gaming stuff next time. If you like the video, give it a like. Comment, let me know what you got from a carboot or flea markets that you've been to recently. This has been RetroTech100. I'll see you next time.